so happy to see so many friends here tonight, both familiar and new faces. And I'm especially thrilled by your interest in Cold Spring Harbor's DNA Learning Center, which is dedicated to supporting the next generation of scientists. We are here to celebrate the center's accomplishments thus far and its ongoing commitment to deliver an exceptional scientific learning experience to every visitor, especially those students who may not otherwise have access to science instruction by having the opportunity to do hands-on laboratory experimentation here.
It's great to be here. What a wonderful evening this is. I'm so happy to be here as we celebrate DNA Day with all of you. I didn't know today was DNA Day. When is RNA Day? Now, we love Cold Spring Harbor Lab. You're one of the finest institutions of learning in the world. And you're such a gem for New York. To take the world-class expertise that exists at the lab and the resources it has, and then share it with the next generation of young STEM students who want to learn more about how the world works at a basic molecular level, that's noble and that's applauding. And that's what you're doing here. And over 30,000 kids have been introduced and learned science. If you don't have some nice way to learn about it, a lot of kids will just turn away from it. They'll think, oh, it's too hard or it doesn't affect my life. But what you do here at the Learning Center is get them to be comfortable and understand science. And many of them will go on and just become great scientists themselves, tapping an untapped resource of bright kids who never would have had the chance to do that before. So if I had a toast, if I had a glass, I would toast DNA Day and the DNA Learning Center.